Entrapment is one of those legal terms that everyone has heard of, but no one really knows what it means. Or if you think you know what it means, it probably doesn't really mean what you think it means. The legal definition of entrapment is that you were induced to commit an offense by a law enforcement officer. And merely affording somebody the opportunity to commit an offense is not a defense. So what does that mean? Drug cases are a good example. Suppose somebody walks up to you and asks if you want to buy some drugs, and you agree, since you were looking for some anyway. That's not entrapment, since you're a willing participant, and they simply gave you the opportunity to commit an offense. Another example is something we see a lot in online solicitation of a minor cases. Someone responds to an ad for a prostitute. In reality, they're talking to an undercover officer. They set up a meeting and maybe even agree on a price. At some point, the undercover officer says, "I'm really 17. Do you have a problem with that?" That's not entrapment, even though you didn't start off with the intent to solicit a minor. To rise to the level of entrapment, there has to be some persuasion or other tactic used. This is pretty rare. One example is that an undercover officer meets you in a social setting and has no reason to believe that you're involved in drug activity. He brings up the subject and you don't go along, but they continue pushing you and finally get you to commit to trying to find someone to get them drugs. Depending on the circumstances, that might fit the definition of entrapment. As you might guess from the examples, the defense of entrapment is rarely successful. An entrapment is a defense, which means that you have the burden to prove it. So now you know more than most people, and you can set them straight. If you or someone you know has a case where this might apply, please give us a call. We're here to help and to put our experience to work for you.